Happy Thursday. Happy Thursday. I'm here for your divine guidance and your daily tarot card reading here on this Thursday the 14th. And I'm Ranita, the Ecliptic Spiritualist. Keep in mind that this reading may or may not resonate with you. Why? Because it is a general reading. But if you get an intuitive reading specified for you in the areas of your choice, it will line up for you individually. However, if you follow the tarot reading throughout the week, you see it flows together and journal it and you see how it aligns in your life. So let's get it in. Now we've got the Hangman in reverse for this Thursday, this Thriving Thursday. We've got the Hangman as our card for today in reverse. And we have as our clarifier today, the Queen of Pentacles in reverse on this divine guidance reading. Now, with the Hangman in reverse, this is about someone that is involved with you or coming into your life. This could be job, home, relationship, okay? Either one of those, okay? And I'm going to go back into that. Let me give you a little bit of that. This is about someone that is involved with you or coming into your life, and it's about job, home, or relationships, okay? Now, with this Hangman, it's sharing that this person is not responsible, that there is a low energy, a low self-esteem with them, but they pretend they have it all together. Okay, that's what the Hangman in reverse is saying about this individual that's in your life or coming into your life. But with the Queen of Pentacles in reverse, is clarifying that their involvement is not for your benefit. They are judging you. They're not for your benefit. They're judging you or got their eye on you, trying to basically see the way that you doing things is not the way that they would do things. So they're judging you and how you do things. So pay attention to this person that's coming into your life. All right. So it's very important how people enter in. Keep in mind, people cycle in and they cycle out of our lives. So everybody that comes in our life is not always permanent. So don't try to hold on to them. Also, make sure that you're using your discernment, using your higher self to understand who are the people that you are allowing to come into your life, especially when it comes down to in your home, in your money matters, and so much more. Take your time. Be what? Patient in matters. Patience is what? Of a virtue. Most people struggle in this area of patience. And patience teaches you to stand back and look at things in the full perspective and not just jumping feet forward in Geronimo and it's okay. It is all okay. Patience is something that has to be applied to matters all the time. And that is one of the issues that's within our society today. Everything is quick now in a hurry. And that's where a lot of mistakes come into play. Some people are masters in certain areas of their life, maybe their job and finances in that area. But when it comes down to love and relationships, they are not patient, you know, because they haven't honored that area in their life, because there still needs to be a lot of energetic work to finish up either past hurts or pains, areas that you've skipped and did not get growing up. So we're all on this journey called life, but you have to be able to master the area of patience so that way everything is a great balanced scale, all right? So in saying that, I love you for watching today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe the videos on this Thriving Thursday. I love you very much. Don't forget to grow and go with the channel into 2021. Make sure that you get intuitive reading so you can see your future, understand what's going on, and be able to decipher in the decisions that you will make or see what is coming on into your life. You can't make your decisions based off of social media with the news that's casting, but when you look into your life by your spirit guides and so much more intertwining with me as a clairvoyant and a medium, you can see and project the things into your life, all right? We offer spell work in multiple areas of your life as well, metaphysical supplies, and so much more. I love you for watching. Don't forget to grow and go with us, all right? And trust yourself what? First, always. See you next time. Bye-bye.